Too often, cancer cuts life short and shatters families. Especially when cancer hits children, it can affect them for the rest of their lives. Almost 4 million Europeans per year are diagnosed with cancer. This disease still kills 1.2 million people per year. But there is good news. Screening, diagnosis, treatment and survival rates are improving all the time. But we still need to do more together. Together, we have to improve prevention. Together, we have to care for all. Together we can save lives with more and better research and innovation. The European Commission has set up a board of top scientists, clinicians and patient representatives to advise on how best to do this. Because we all have experience of cancer, either directly or through loved ones, friends and colleagues. And because we are in Europe, let's work on this mission to fight cancer together. Tell us your concerns, what needs to improve. Let's share this journey together.